with another video. Okay, let's go. Keep going. We're going to go left when we head up there.
So take a left?
Yep.
Down here.
No, wait. Keep going. No, keep going straight. Because I'm pretty sure it's down that way.
What is down this way?
You'll have to see. Take a left down this way.
Down here?
Yeah. No! Wait, let me set a waypoint. Yes, yes, down this way!
Uh-oh. I know where we're going.
Wait, stand still for a minute. Stay still! Good lord.
According to my files here, we've already sent it.
Keep driving.
Flavorful food, that's a nice name. I like that.
In here. These are where my friends are. Keep driving straight.
I'm scared.
Stay in the vehicle. Park right here.
Right here?
Yeah. Stay here.
I am.
Park over here by these pallets or whatever. I'm gonna talk to my friends.
Stay in the car?
Yeah. So guys, you got the weapons that I ordered from you guys? You don't! Well, that means one thing. No!
Bodyguard, too!
And we're back. Okay, keep driving! They know we're here.
What was that all about?
It was about getting weapons. They didn't have it. Didn't have the supplies that we needed.
Why do we have the cops?
I don't know.
Call Lester.
I don't have Lester.
Oh, right.
I'll set a waypoint where we're headed. It's a place that no one knows about.
Well, I'm about to know about it.
Yeah, only you. Oh my god, he said an F you biatch. The moon guy?
Yeah, I know.
And he spelled the biatch word wrong. Guess how he spelled
it? Spell it. How?
B-I-C-H.
There's a T in that, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, there is. And he spelled it wrong.
He's a retard then.
Yeah. He's telling me that I'm not Louie, but I'm as, well, not as smart as Louie, because Louie's like 20. And he doesn't know grammar, apparently. You know what grammar is, right?
Yeah, I know what grammar is.
How old are you and what grade?
14 and I'm in 9th.
What? You're 14?
Yeah.
I'm only 12.
Yeah. I mean, that's not that bad.
So what grade are you in?
9th.
I'm in 7th.
Nice.
How was 7th grade for you?
Huh?
What was 7th grade for you? How was it? I meant.
It sucked.
bad things happened.
Everything that could go wrong went wrong.
Heh. How's ninth grade, actually?
It's actually pretty good.
It's way better than seventh, I bet.
It is. I don't have to wear uniforms anymore.
Oh, you had to wear uniforms?
Yeah.
I don't. I get to wear normal clothes.
Lucky.
Well, it's because you went to a special school that has to do certain things. My school doesn't do that.
I went to a public school.
No, that school is probably like a certain kind of school that does that sort of thing. It's kind of special.
I don't know. I didn't like it. It sucked. That's a whole load of digging balls.
So you have a sister, right?
Yeah.
You have a girlfriend?
I did.
What happened?
She broke up with me to be with my brother.
Wow! How old is your brother?
15. 16.
And how old was she?
16, going on 17.
You shouldn't be dating her. That's not allowed.
No, it's a 5-year difference. Then you can't date somebody.
Well, I had a friend that was like my age, and she was dating a 17-year-old.
Well, then.
Apparently she was stupid.
Apparently.
Okay, I'll this is the wrong area. It's this.
Wait. Give me a minute. I have to go and investigate. But if this is where I think it is, then it's gonna be amazing.
It's retarded and it only goes backwards.
I think it is retarded.
Okay, go up the hill.
I need to see something.
If it's not this area, it's the other.
It is.
See?
Okay, give me a second.
Are you happy to be my friend? Oh, it doesn't open,
yeah.
Dude. It doesn't open. Doesn't open.
No! Wait. How about maximum number of sticky bombs?
No, it really doesn't. It really doesn't. I've already tried the minigun, sticky bombs, every bomb. Doesn't work.
Mother!
It doesn't work!
I want it in.
You know what's inside of it? A small, cramped space. That's what's in it.
Well, get in. We'll go where we were going.
That was where we were going.
Hey.
What?
You've got half an hour.
Okay.
And then me and you were going somewhere.
Where?
Someplace special. What are you doing? Where are you? Is that our land?
No.
Looks like our land.
It's not. It's Los Angeles. Los City.
Alright, so, actually, Evan, I don't know if I can give you that much time. What time is it on your clock? I get 4:45,
okay? Over here. This is another place where they sell weapons. These people are way more nice than the people we were already at. So you don't have to worry. I hope.
Is it an ammunition?
It's not that kind of guns, but they sell them for a good amount of money.
Okay.
And the reason why I had you drive this vehicle is because we're gonna be selling this vehicle for the guns.
The vehicle's kind of broken.
Yeah, they don't really care as long as it has an engine, wheels, and it has, like, whatever you call this. Windows and ever. Whatever is on it.
Windows? It has no windows.
Whatever is remaining on this vehicle, they will take. They don't care if it's destroyed. They will take it as long as the engine's working. And it has wheels.
Well, I could sell them a car that doesn't even steer. But it has engines and wheels.
It has to be able to work, too.
Man. I mean, this thing works. Not good, but it works.
And it's gotta have all four doors. Well, it can have three if they really care about it.
As you say that, I break a door off. That's the funniest thing ever.
Dude, if we don't sell this vehicle to them, they'll we're gonna be wanted.
Wait, give me a second. You can buy a limo, you know that, right?
Yeah. But if we don't sell this to them, they will be wanted.
Okay, then.
We can't sell Pegasus vehicles. Dude. This is a Pegasus vehicle.
Oh, I was gonna see if I can, fix it.
We can't. We really can't.
This vehicle cannot be modified.
See? I told you so.
And why are you in the front? You have more, there's more risk of being shot in the front than in the back.
Well, it's okay. Dude, you can go in first person when you're in the front, too. That's lit.
No.
For me.
Are you... Woo! Are you playing on a computer?
No.
Oh. Xbox?
No. Yeah. You're cool, dude. You're a cool friend.
Yeah, that's what most people say. And then they stab me in the back.
I won't. Keep this vehicle in shape! We don't want to destroy it anymore!
It's fine!
Yeah, just look at all the scratches, look at the hood of the vehicle, look at the front of the vehicle.
This vehicle's fine.
Okay. Go on. I want you to stay in the vehicle when I sell it.
Why do I need to stay in the vehicle? Uh-oh.
Did you seriously just do what I think you just did? Try moving to the side.
Come on.
It's done. It's done for.
No.
Come on! You have it!
Oh, come on! Oh.
Hey guys, we'll be back with another.